difficulty is Delgado to the left, Ibarra to the right hand side. Another delicious free kick, but why?
Just why Sportiello would be absolutely delighted, because he was rooted and he wasn't getting there, was he? Just the angle that he approaches the ball at as well. Right, bring it back in time.
Torreira's in there, Simeone's in there. Two, and he has one goal this season. Not a second, not like that.
Nowhere near. That's poor. He's looking at the ground. It's not going to help you. The race is for you, Blake. This has been out quite a while, so they're easing him back in, but we do miss it.
In towards the far stick, and they do have the goal now! Mandzukic scores for Juventus!
The gap between the goalkeeper and the back four, but it's Gaspar, the substitute, who has just come on. He allows Mandzukic to get in front of him, and it really is a poor mistake. Mandzukic, what's great work. Really is a good position from the striker, coming in at the back post. And the header.
Made a mistake there by Sturaro. Simeone. This is Chiesa. The drive, always rising from Berti. It's Wales at the 21 level recently. It's Terro. Ooh! How wide was that? Shot away.
That was the cleanest of strikes. It's a mistake, isn't it? Put his hand up as well, but
good use of the ball. Matuidi. Takes on Bedelia and leaves him behind. He was holding on for Grimm. That's a penalty. That's a penalty all day long. He knew as soon as he shaked to make the tackle, although he was off balance, he was going to concede there.
Absolutely right. Poor challenge from Bedelia. Going to try and at least challenge him. Good outside the box, but he has a nibble there. And there's another go with the other foot. Really is silly. No, as well, just look at the players. There's no remonstrating. Not going to the referee. It's that right foot tackle. Down he goes. Definite penalty.
Tried to get a left foot foul in outside the box. Didn't want him to carry on inside the penalty area. But asked for things to be checked. The first left foot challenge, I think, was outside the box, but it's the sweep of the right foot inside the penalty area, which would suggest to me it's a penalty. Because, I mean, this is what you can do now in Italian football. You a fan?
I am. It was quick. Unfortunately, I've seen many occasions where it isn't. I think Inter, was it? What the night was 6-7 minutes, just absolutely ridiculous. Everyone was standing around waiting what was going on. 3-4 minutes later, the referee came to the screen to have a look. At least Daniele De Verdi is going straight there.
If a foul challenge starts on the outside the penalty area, continues inside the box and denies a goal scoring opportunity, a penalty can be given. Check the TV. Yellow card. Means a red. Oh. I'm a bit confused here. He's given a yellow card, a second yellow, a red. It is Bedelia who's gone off.
Second one, that it looked like there was contact. Certainly contact there. Maybe there's contact there as well.
I don't think. Quadrado, the big looper, looking for Mandzukic, coming around the back stick.